Begin. VP Lenny, bakit hindi dapat iboto si Bongbong Marcos?
Number one, sinungaling.
VP Lenny, bakit hindi dapat iboto si Bongbong Marcos?
Number one, sinungaling.
You said before you won, you said that you are not, as Vice President, you are not going to run for President in 2022.
No.
You said that?
Yes.
Okay. Have you changed your mind?
No. I even told that to the President. Sabi ko sa kanya, Mr. President, sana po hindi kayo naniniwala sa mga talks on Plan B of impeachment kasi wala po talaga akong balak maging Pangulo.
Why are you so sure na hindi ka tatakbo?
Ako kasi tinitingnan ko na once mag-ambition ako, now that I am Vice President, tapos na yung pagiging vice presidente ko. Parang all my efforts will be towards the 2022 elections already. And I don't want that to happen.
In other words, sa 2022, you know, you did all you can as vice president without thinking of being president. Pero syempre,
yung pagpe-presidente naman po, destiny yun eh. Pero yung sa akin po, parang never kong ang pinangarap mag-congresswoman. Tapos ngayon, vice president.
Lahat destiny na.
Ako talaga ito po, hindi yun kayang paghanda. Nakita naman natin, maraming naghanda para maging vice president, maraming naghanda para maging president, pero destiny po talaga yun eh. Kaya tingin ko po, kung ano yung nakalaan para sa akin, yun naman yung mangyayari.